for you tonight. My name is Sina Mild, and... I'm the director of the next play you're about to see, which was written by amazing Callum Hems.
Timeless classic. sell Mom.
Mm-hmm.
What about your first love?
I was about to tell you. Then I put him having sex with another woman.
Are you serious?
What did you do?
What did I do? I walked up just to the bed and I just pulled her off him. And yes, and I just grabbed these bitches here and just pulled her off the bed. Wow. On the floor.
Man, but probably it's in the past.
And
can always hold your stomach.
Do believe. Can't you think about your own family? Didn't you hear?
I heard you. And I think you're so jealous of me. Because I'm so pretty. And you're so... What am I crying? What's yours?
Sister.
Oh, and you're virgin.
You're insulting me once again, can't you? Is that clear? Crystal clear.
But I don't think you do it.
Thank you. You have my phone.
Yeah. You know why? Because you have no respect for your family.
And why should you have one? Mom is divorced, you single, and Marie, she's just retarded.
Retarded? Oh. She? You jump from one guy to another as if you're on a trampoline.
That personal life has nothing to do with you.
I'm your sister. It has everything to do with me. Look, I know about Harry. I know that you're sad. Now you're sleeping with every man, from a taxi driver to a milkman.
I know how sex is feels like.
Oh, yeah.
Marie, why do you keep it?
Because you're all my family.
Every word that I know would be all.